itself didn't kill him. Bled to death afterwards. Ran. Barricade put up in the street.
Thank you.
themselves inside.
With the city.
Won't help this city by leading your men to the slaughter. Damien, conversation back at the palace, remember? I'll say it again. Your men don't stand a chance.
Tend to the wounded, and prepare to march out.
Doing the right thing. Now listen close. Silver. That's what you want to use against vampires. Your alchemists order them to produce as much vampire oil as they can, churn it out in gallons, then coat your blades with it. Keep an eye out for Alps and Bruxa. The shapely ones resemble women. There one moment, gone the next. Bombs containing silver splinters are a pretty good idea.
Thank you, Witcher. I hope you're worth the coin the Duchess pledged you. And that you'll return with the head of the wretch that did this, skewered on a hook.
Your problem's my problem now. Leave it to me. I'll solve it.
How?
All I can say just now is I'm gonna need Syanna.
You know the Duchess's decision. Syanna awaits her trial, in custody.
Yeah, I know it. Doesn't mean I have to agree with it.
You've that luxury. I do not. I've sworn my loyalty to her grace.
Can't force you, won't try. But I'd urge you to ask yourself a question. How you feel tomorrow when you bury more soldiers while knowing you might have prevented their deaths, but chose not to even try. See, I'm wasting my time here.
Wait. When last I saw Syanna, Her Grace was escorting her to the palace playroom.
Playroom? As in, for children? You sure?
I've served in the Ducal Palace for years. I know its every corner. So yes, I am damn sure.
Playroom? So what, Duchess locks Syanna up in a dollhouse?
Honestly, I've no clue. Look, I've told you what I saw. What you do with it is no concern of mine.
Got it. I'll look into it. You get back to your barracks. Retrace my steps. Path ought to be clear. Gotta signal Regis to come join me.